Welcome back to Decentralised News. Today I want to quickly touch on Gala Games. This is a project that's been making a lot of noise in the space. I think obviously with the recent hype around NFTs and play to earn games and stuff like that, naturally, you know, a game like this would be in the spotlight. So the token for the project is GALA, so Gala. So what they're claiming is to try to take the gaming industry in a different direction by actually giving players back control over their games. And their mission is to essentially make blockchain games what you actually want to play. And the project wants to change the fact that players can actually spend hundreds of dollars on in-game assets and countless of hours playing the games. These could be taken away from them at a click of a button. So it plans to reintroduce the sort of creative thinking into gaming by giving players more control of their games and their in-game assets. And all of this being enabled by blockchain technology. So with Gala, what's interesting is that players can actually own non-fungible tokens or NFTs, and they're able to also influence the governance of games within the Gala Games ecosystem. And the founders' nodes voting power, voting mechanism actually allows players to influence what games Gala should develop and what games should get funding. So besides buying NFTs for specific games, it also uses Gala, the utility token. So far, they've I think maybe one or two games, but I do know that they've got a game called Townstar, and also they have a NFT collectible series called Vox. So they're planning to release more games in the future, such as a fantasy RPG game and a sci-fi strategy game, and also a tower defense game. Those are what they've sort of publicly come out and said they're developing. So the project has been around since 2019, and apparently the users are actually over a million monthly users that are active. They have about some 26,000 NFTs that have been sold, and the most expensive one, I think it cost about 3 million. So this is an interesting ecosystem in that, you know, gaming is obviously one of the biggest use cases for blockchain technology. And you know, Gala Games is not a single game, so which is also quite good, but rather it's offering an entire array of blockchain games that place, you know, fun first, and also just make sure, you know, blockchain is at the center. So Townstar, which is the one that I've alluded to before, it's only currently playable, and it's a town simulation that can be played in a browser. So players can manage a town similar to the gameplay of, say, SimCity, but in Townstar, they actually own the town. And Vox is the set of NFT collectible avatars that I was talking about, and each Vox is said to be unique, and some are rarer than others. I think the collection initially dropped with about 8,888 Vox or NFTs, which were distributed. You know, they've pretty much gone in price since then as well. They run Gala nodes as well. That's a part of what the ecosystem is all about, which supports the Gala network. And if you run the nodes, you know, you get the Gala tokens and limited edition NFTs as well. And the Gala node ecosystem consists of a triple proof node system, proof of work, proof of stake, and also proof of storage, which is quite a complex suite of products that they are trying to leverage and bring into integration. So aside from that, you know, the project is available. It's currently running on Ethereum, and also on the Binance smart chain. And this is a game that I think you should look at, in an ecosystem token that I think is worth doing a little bit of extra research on. I'll keep tabs on the developments within the Gala ecosystem, but currently you can head on over to KuCoin, SushiSwap, Gate.io, Uniswap v3. You can find Gala tokens, and they're tradable on those exchanges. You can find the full list of exchanges on our ecosystems tab. The link is in the description. And also we've got hundreds and hundreds of resources. So if you go to our resources tab on decentralized.news, you've got a dedicated tab to all the things that are going on within the NFT space and DeFi and all sorts of things. So make sure you check those out. Until next time, like, share, subscribe, turn on the notification bell. If you've got any suggestions of any other projects that you want us to review, make sure you leave a comment. But I'll see you in the next piece.